Hey guys, back in another video. Make sure y'all subscribe, hit the big fat thumbs up, notification bell, type down in the comments below. So today my mom is going to be talking about yarn, and I don't understand why, but she just is. Your turn.
Hey guys, my V's are on that light.
Yep.
I think I might need a little bit of light. It's so bright. Wait.
I'm going to sit on this side.
I want them to be able to see the yarn. I guess y'all can see that up now. But anyway guys, this is not my first video with yarn. Like I said, I use it on my face. I drink it. Sorry, caught me on my phone. Yarn is good. This is the best healing for your body. I know it might sound kind of crazy. You know, but understand, a lot of people know about the yarn. They just don't talk about it. They don't apply it. But this is the best healing medicine for your body when something is going wrong in your body is your own yarn. Yeah, it might sound crazy, but I'm telling you, it's not bad as you think. It's good to put on your face for acne, for dark spots. For brightness, it helps slows down the aging process. But is this good for your eyesight? I put it in my eye with my drops because it helps you see your vision better. So I just I'm sorry, y'all. What's it at my door? But I love to use it, and it's like it's been around for years. So I just think that it's good to use and to have. You know, a lot of people, as you can do your research, I'm not a doctor or anything, but have been doing urine, you know, from, like I say, from putting it in their eyes, drinking it every day, putting it in your hair for hair growth, you know, your facial and stuff. So, you know, you can use it as cleaning your teeth. I mean, it does good. You can use it for, you know, a whole lot of things. You know, some use it for earaches. You know, like I said, you could do your research. This is just my opinion. Like I said, it's others out here that, you know, do urine therapy. You can find boxers that box out here that's professionals. They do it. It's just different people to do it, you know, and I'm just wanting to do it that has done it. So I like to have it first thing in the morning, at night as well. So like I said, guys, do your research. It works well for me. It does good. So, you know, I'm gonna continue to do it. So I'm gonna have some urine. Daughter, like, what in the world? Don't taste bad. Don't taste salty. One thing I will say that I heard people say about sometimes they drink their urine, it can be salty. Sometimes it be kind of tasting funny. It's all what you eat. So whatever you eat, that's what it's going to taste like. So you just have to kind of be careful what you eat when you're doing your urine because it's going to taste like that. Like mine today, I had bacon eggs and grits, cheese grits. So don't taste like bacon, but it tastes more like grits, which is not bad. Oh, I gotta save me a little bit to put on my face. My daughter, I gotta get my things to put on my face, so I'm gonna save that little bit, that little corner. London, why are you looking like that? Oh, it's so much of sun. Come over here, baby. Yeah, this is a little better.
It just makes me grossed out.
Well, it's not gross as you think. People been doing this for a long time. You know, not just me. So, guys, like I said, do your research. Hey, tell me what you think. You know, y'all have a blessed one. I feel good because I ain't got my urine in.
Wait, before you leave, I want to ask a question.
Okay, go ahead.
Why do people put it in their eyes? Does it sting?
It stings when you put it in your eyes, but a lot of people put it in their eyes because it helps your eyesight. People have seen that where it helps your vision. You can have a red eye, and it clears that. Like I had a subscriber, I think his name. I finna say his name wrong. I'm so sorry, but I prefer not to say his name because I need to make sure that I get it right. But he was saying how he was raised with his grandma, and she used to give it to him to put on a rag and to wipe his eye and to take away the pink eye. So I mean, it just does a lot, baby.
And mommy, when people drink it, it's supposed to help them?
Yeah, it helps. Like if you got some kind of sickness in your body and stuff like that, it's good for that. So yeah, it does.
Ew,
it's good. Mommy gonna pull it up so you can see. Okay.
Okay.
All right. Bye.
Bye.
Be safe.